everyone, welcome back. Today, I'm going to be doing a unicorn mason jar. Thumbs up if you like unicorns. So let's get started in gathering all our materials. You will be needing one mason jar, some white paint, pink paint, some purple paint, yellow paint, and black paint. And don't forget your paintbrush. You will be needing some tape for the unicorn horn, some glue, and some glitter. After gathering all my materials, I started off by painting my mason jar all white, and it took me 2 times to go over it with the white paint to get that full coverage matte look. As soon as I finished applying the paint to my mason jar, I went ahead and grabbed a piece of paper to start with the horn. And you're going to cut it 2 inches by 2 inches, okay? And then you're going to draw lines vertically to it, and we're going to start applying different colors of paint to make it like a rainbow horn. I used purple, pink, and yellow. And once I was done applying those colors, I went ahead and went over them one more time and applied each glitter onto it. Once I was finished applying all my glitter to my unicorn horn square, I went ahead and flipped it and started rolling it into an ice cream cone. Once I found the perfect cone shape that I like for my unicorn horn, I went and grabbed my glue and applied it a little bit to the inside of the paper and pinched it a little bit tightly so it can grip a little bit. And you will be left with a little bit of excess paper, but that's okay. You can go ahead and trim that. Once I finished gluing the unicorn horn together, I pinched the tip so that it can be more secure. It's time for the eye. We'll come back to the horn later. So I grabbed a piece of square 2x2 and cut out a circle and traced the eyes to the mason jar to have 2 symmetrical-looking eyes. So I went ahead and grabbed my paintbrush and started painting in the details of how I wanted my eyes of my unicorn to look. I added a little bit of bottom lashes and top lashes to give it a little more cutesy look. I started with drawing two lines underneath each eye and connected them to make the nose. Once I was done with that, I added two rosy cheeks underneath the eyes and added a little bit of glitter so it could give a little bit of sparkle. I'm loving how it's looking, so I'm gonna start adding hair. I wanted purple hair for my unicorn, and I drew her some bangs in the front, left her a little slit in the middle so I can apply the unicorn right in the center, right in between her eyes. Her hair, I decided to put a little bit of glue all over the purple hair and make this unicorn really sparkle. Grab your unicorn horn you just did. So I grabbed it, I put a little bit of glue on the edges, and I stuck it right in between her eyes and her hair so it can be right in the center. And I'm loving how this unicorn turned out. Subscribe and like this video for more. Thanks for watching.